Everyone, welcome back to my channel Easy Learning Tips. Today I'm going to tell you how to make a healthy and yummy salad at home. So let's start. To make a salad, we need some tomatoes, some onions, some cucumbers, and some coriander, and a plate, and some spices like coriander, salt, black pepper, and chaat masala. So let's start. To make a salad. So let's start. We will decorate tomato on the plate like I am doing. Now we will decorate onion on the plate. Now we will decorate cucumber on the plate. Now we will cut down the coriander with the help of a scissor. Now we will spread it. Now we will spread some spices on it. First, I am spreading coriander on it. Now I am sprinkling salt on it. You can sprinkle your another spices according to your taste. Now I will sprinkle some black salt on it. Now I will spread some black pepper on it. And in the last, I will spread chaat masala for good taste. You can see our salad is ready. See how good it is looking. See. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel Easy Learning Tips. Thank you.